That was a 220. And that's not too bad, but you know what? I'm gonna try to get a little faster. It was done with what? A Glock 34 with a Luepold Delta point mounted on top of it.